loving you is easy cause you're beautiful.
Every once in a while, a song comes along and blows your mind. And I remember the first time I heard this song. I was a teenager growing up in the streets of Nairobi. Not literally in the streets, but you know what I mean. And I heard this song. I was walking past a shop, and a lot of shops in those days, they had blaring music out of their shops. And I was immobilized by this song, just the sweetness of the vocals. And at this particular time, I had fallen madly in love with a boy, and this song resonated with every aspect of me. Obviously, that relationship never came to anything, but every time I hear this song, it just takes me back to that specific spot that I was when I first heard it. What I didn't realize was the tragedy behind this song, because it was sung by Minnie Riperton, and it was a single came out in 1975. And what I didn't know is that by the time I had this song, she was already dead, because in 1979, she died of cancer. And what makes it even more poignant, and I've seen countless videos of her, is that right at the end of the song, she sings Maya, Maya, Maya. And what I didn't realize was that, you know, she was calling out to her children, Maya and Ringo. And when I found out that she was calling out to her children, especially in the final performance of her song before she dies, makes it even more poignant. Comment below, subscribe, and let's reminisce together. But you've got to agree that this is one of the biggest all-time classic songs that is basically leaves you powerless, and ultimately plays with your heartstrings. Ringo.